So I saw a GP near the blue. Oh, yeah, it's Ivern. Fuck, he doesn't get a leash. I'm just gonna full clear, I think. Not much we can do about that. It's really standard Ivern bullshit to do that. Holy fucking shit. That was lit. Malzahar is not like amazing at killing me. Should be okay. Ah, it's not okay. That sucks. I could use a hand job here, boys. I really underestimate how fast you can get here. Save me, save me. Oh, holy fucking shit, get anal'd. The thing that's funny about- wait, don't fuck the aggro brand. Come on, Bran. Come on, Bran. Come on, buddy! Really lit game so far. Just extremely lit. I don't have smite, so going for this is le risque. I don't have passive or flash. That's actually a fucking terrible idea. Ivern's going up there. He has a dark seal. He's a fucking cheeser. Who said Zac's not an early game jungler? A kill on Graves, which is way too late for me to handle. Fucking red buff beatdown. Oh, so fucking tired. Can't play. Hungry too. But it's okay. Ooh. That feeling, you got a big dick. You need to farm up a bit. Zac's definitely like a farm reliant jungler. Oh, right, it got countered. Forgot. Does anyone genuinely click their spells in League? I feel like that'd just be way too terrible. It's not even convenient in the slightest, it's just strictly awful. I guess if you had like only one hand and no gaming mouse. No Logitech G900. Or any other epic mice from the G Gaming series. Wouldn't Jarvan with Grasp do like a lot better? I don't really play that champ. I don't fucking know. I feel like talking about random shit during the game usually doesn't end well. Ivern's actually pretty easy to counter jungle just because of how long it takes him to kill every camp. Like, he can't even immediately kill his camps. It's kind of a weird time to go bot, but I'm into it. This dude's hard chilling mid. We're getting the fuck in there. I was going long in case he like E-flashed. Feels good, man. What? Why couldn't I E? Save me! Save me! Oh, this void thing's gonna eat my asshole out! Oh, that's so fucked up. I couldn't E right away, that was fucked up too. Fuck, do I want to build? Probably just Visage. Visage, and then we'll see. Oh shit, they got drag. Not a fan. I wanted that. Fuck, my dragon control's bad lately. It's down two levels. What happened? Alright. I'm gonna be an objective-focused player and try to get some turrets, dragons for the rest of this game. Alright, so top is an AP gangplank. Pretty good chance to kill him, I think, if I go up there, but it's not like that useful to go up there. If Jarvan was going damage, I would definitely be down to get him going, because he could just shit on GP, but I don't think a tank Jarvan will have the same effect. I think he'll be about the same usefulness no matter how much farm he gets. It's hard to kill no matter what. Ooh. Sucks, bro. Huh. This is like not a good spot to be in. Spotted. Ooh, this is GPL. Oh, it's fucked up. Get him, MF. Avenge me. Oh, I think he had that if he just had a little bit bigger cojones. Los cojones grandes. How's this look? Nah, fucking ultimate mouse hair sucks balls, but QSS isn't a particularly good Zac item. Normally I don't like selling this potion this early, but Spear Visage is like such a fucking dank buy. Ivern's having a massive impact on the game. How we doing over there, boys? This looks real sketch. Sketchiest. That Malzahar build is so weird. That first roam bot to get him going, I swear mid roams are like actually swinging every game I'm playing. Echo had some good roams too this game, so it's not like he wasn't. I think I still want to go tabby this game. I'm letting Merchants does shit to Malzahar all last 10 years no matter what. That might. There's like a decent chance that saw me. We have TP. I'm hard fapping. They must have seen me walk in here. It's not a normal way to play. Oh my god, he's here again, dude. Fuck. Fuck you, Malzahar. This champion is fucked up. Oh, nice. Oh. Big dicked. I feel like there's nothing I can do to not get completely anal by Malzahar. Super good feeling. Absolutely love it. It was really good TP by Jarvan, though. Almost worked out, but just got funned on a little too hard. I think a GP might have taken this. No, this guy has no flash. Wow. Oh, they didn't even get the turret, nice. Fuck that. Actually, just countering the small race is pretty good now. They're, like, more than twice as much XP as they were before. Obviously, the big one's best, but... Stealing race is more valuable this patch than last one. How'd he walk over that without seeing it? Sometimes I feel like my Q is almost an ability. Oh, fuck that shit, Malzahar's here. All of a sudden, super not down for this. Bruh. I know there's other people on my team. Why do I have to be targeted by every Malzahar ult? I'm actually a tank. Should I get a QSS? I'm actually considering it. Genuinely considering buying a QSS on Zach. I'm doing it. Fuck this butthole. Gone down. This is actually a pretty common theme for Ivern. Like, he's not actually a good early game jungler. So he usually gets really behind early, then, like, comes back with how dumb he scales. Like, this kind of shit. Once he gets redemption, he gets more ridiculous. If possible. Oh, I'm gonna need to get the door soon, shit. He goes Void Staff before finishing Morello. Wow. World fucking hates me. It's mostly warded, this one. No? How the hell do you get my crab like that? Damn, I just got chunked hard. Oh shit, that was a dirty brand ult. I feel like that took 5 seconds for that food to get here. No one on the team crits. Fuck Randuin. Mobility boot MF. That's pretty fucking dank. Well, she actually bought a Void Staff. I guess we have armor for years, it's not just me. Can't really say it's a bad idea. But goddamn, I hate getting ulted by that champ. Anytime a champ can kill you without hitting a single skill shot on you, it just feels fucking bad. Oh god. Holy shit. That's fucking ratchet. Dude, they're not taking any damage. Fuck this game. Double redemption. See you in hell. That's kind of my bad. Hated everyone a little bit. Shit, I thought they were on Baron. Wraith's E got interrupted. I MF got the Wraith during that. It's funny. Shit. Gone, probably. Oh my god, that bro was nasty. Oh shit, that was really aggressive. Oh, that was like really dank too. Whew. For some reason, building a QSS makes me a little bit squishy. Not sure why. Can't quite put my finger on it. I'm just getting that vibe. Getting that HTC vibe. I'm gonna GA. Mouse hurts literally a butthole. The amount of shields they have is just fucked up. Our comp actually seems pretty terrible against theirs, because our the way we want a team fight is like go in and just fucking wombo them. They've got like two redemptions currently and two lockets coming in. So it's just like so much healing. And if we can't kill them, we're just gonna die to like their whack ass damage. They don't have a ton of damage, but like pretty good. Oh, they're pretty damage. We have more, but they have like twice as much effective health. Brand with the QSS. I thought he was dead when he got hooked. We have three now. That's what you gotta do against this champ, though. I've been seeing Malzahar so much lately. Definitely TP'd the Baron. That's a pretty insane Baron call, considering I'm right next to them. This is questionable, for sure. Oh god, I'm getting analed. I would die instantly if I went in. Bruh! Fuck yeah. Dude, this Echo is actually clean as fuck. Well, I don't want to get to his head, but he's been playing these past couple fights really well. See if he can keep it up. I'm gonna try to get GA before I buy. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do with my last item slot. I have it. It's actually getting hot as hell in my room. Not sure if the AC is on. It was really cold this morning, which is why I was wearing like sweats. Now I'm like dying. Echo's Ray? I don't think Echo's Ray. Unless Ray plays a shit ton of WoW and carried me through a Nightbane run. And has a name that's not Ray. Ivern went Merc Treads. That's not even a good idea to do that. Thresh is probably there. Probably gonna get analed if I try that. Huh. Without Ghost, it's really hard for mid laners to get away from shit. That's why most people take it over other Soms. Just the team fighting from Ghost is so good. No.
No.
Passive. Oh no, GA goes off first. Ooh, that was close. With Malzahar not having flash, I should be able to just fuck him right in the butt. Probably needs it. Well, I'm basically capped because Mercurial's shit, but I need the QSS. Five more MR. And lifesteal. Can't write that one off. If Mortal Reminder worked on shields, I think it'd be good. Oh, shields applied by, like, or some shields, I don't know. Some champs are really relying on shields, right? Like, what champs would be totally annulled not having a shield? Who has the biggest, is it Tom Kush, the one with the biggest shields in the game? Well, I guess some champs that rely on healing get fucked really hard by Mortal Reminder already, like Vlad, Mundo. Maybe Deez. Janna, Karma. I mean, I know the ones who shield other people, but I was thinking, like, is there any champ that relies on, like, self shields a lot, like Tom Kush, you know, like, his gray health thing is just like a fucking full health shield, basically. I wasted my courage to the Colossus before the fight. Generally not a good thing to do. There's a lantern there. He's actually giving me the perfect jump in spot. Just for free. Food. Okay. Good. It looked a little ratchet at the start, not gonna lie. Penta, 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 penta. Penta, 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 penta. Why does he have a GA? He has GA. It's not a KS yet. Want to steal it? Ivern's too fucking good. I gotta see what's up with this AC. I'm actually in a fucking sauna right now. It's unplayable condition.